want to take this opportunity to ask all of you bees out there to kindly allow me to travel around the country in peace. Okay? Party gone through, Spence, your party done. People pointing fingers at me and making fun. Tell me what you're going to do. We want to know this. Are you going to help out with the rebuilding process? Boy, this is a good opportunity to show your political savvy and position yourself futuristically. I tell them, please don't worry about me, because I start working already, and I'm offering this advice to the DLP. Mr. Diesel, goodwill ambassadors, goodwill ambassadors, goodwill ambassadors are what your party needs. Goodwill ambassadors, goodwill ambassadors, without them, you will never succeed. Men like Elysius, Joseph and Eric Smith, and Stockholm's finest, David Ellis, they're the head ones you must have on your list. And public workers support you can ensure, with the help of McDowell and Tony Moore. Mr. Pizzo, you can't win political wars without the help of goodwill ambassadors. Struggling, it's on shaky ground. Please explain to us how you're going to get out of this one. Do you have any plan? Tell us where it's at. Are you going to use offense as your means of attack? You've been on the battlefield for a long time, demonstrating you can take the grind. And as a warrior, that's always a good sign. I tell them, please just give me a break and let me be, for goodness sake. This advice is the kind that the Dems will take. Mr. Pizza, goodwill ambassadors, goodwill ambassadors, goodwill ambassadors are worth more than gold. Goodwill ambassadors, goodwill ambassadors can help you keep the masses under control. Men like Eddie Abed and Peter Wickham, George Bell and Jeremy Stevens, they can help you articulate a position. And if you really want to keep things running nice, bring in Pat Hoyos and Sanka Price. It's the piece of they are worth more than dollars. I'm talking about goodwill ambassadors. It's time to give up and move on with your life, or you'll surely endure not frustration and strife. You'll be in the doldrums for about 20 years, so why not just team up with the lady who cares? But you have a talent the beast can use, we'll make you an offer you can't refuse. And frankly speaking, you have nothing to lose. I tell them thanks, but I'm doing fine. Your generosity is blowing my mind. But remember that time is longer than twine. Mr. Pizza, goodwill ambassadors, goodwill ambassadors, goodwill ambassadors can help you get through. Goodwill ambassadors, goodwill ambassadors, they are always eager to defend you. Men like Reginald Knight and Malcolm Gibstate, reach out to them now, Verla, please don't wait. And visit Corey Lane at the ranch before it's too late. And the best way to deal with education is to make sure you embrace Mary Redman. Mr. Pizza, some people call them spin doctors, but I think they are goodwill ambassadors. surround yourself with them. Goodwill ambassadors, they can save you from mayhem. But whatever you do, Mr. Peace, don't take on that boy Patrick King. And if he come around,